Hello everyone, hope you are well. Today we will draw leaf. Let's start. Children, we will draw with the help of pencil, then draw step by step. Draw a straight line. Second step, draw a shape of leaf. Then shade it with pencil. We will draw second leaf. Firstly, draw a straight line. That passes through center of the leaf. Shaded with pencil. Now we will draw third leaf. Firstly, draw a circle. Draw a leaf that looks like a shape of circle. draw stem of leaf. Then shade it with pencil. Now complete the leaves. Children, open the page number 13. Study the joints and shape of leaves. Do figure number 1 as homework. Got it? Figure number 1. As homework, drawing file. I hope you can enjoy. Bye bye. Stay safe, stay blessed.